Are home prices dropping in Miami, Broward, and Palm Beach County? Let's take a look at the stats and see what they say. The stats show we had an all-time high in June 2022, and since then we fluctuated slightly, but really prices have remained the same. However, we've seen some stark changes in the real estate market over the last 6 to 8 months. For example, median time to contract. During the pandemic, for many months, the market was red hot. Properties would go in a matter of days. But today, the median time to contract is 40 days, and not everything that comes in the market sells right away. The second thing that's completely changed is inventory. We are seeing a steady supply of growing inventory back to those 2018, 2019 levels. Super important. The last change I want you to look at is the median percentage to list price. If you notice, for a really long time, properties were selling for 100% or more of their list price. People were willing to pay whatever to get these properties. That is not happening anymore. Buyers today are getting a 4 to 5% discount on the original list price. What does that mean? Essentially, a seller is trying to break a record from the previous sale, asking for more money than the house is worth, and eventually they have to do one or multiple price drops before they find the buyer. So the market is changing completely. Yes, prices have not dropped, but we are in a completely different market.